Okay, it's 4 o'clock in the morning. I just woke up to look out my window, and this really brightly colored UFO just hanging around. And as I looked outside, he really lit up, and I saw a massive, fast-moving UFO, almost like a shooting star, go right over my head. It was just really awesome, like they woke me up to show me. See, there's you're used to seeing. That's not a star. It's about 4:30 now. 4:30 a.m. on the 15th of September, I believe. There's actually, ooh, another one. I just saw a really fast moving UFO right above me, but it was way too fast to try to move the camera and catch it. It was gone before I could even think about it. They are really putting on a show for me tonight. Alright, well, I thought I'd share that with you. What a great way to wake up. Okay, everybody, take care, and I'll talk to you soon.